Hey yo, what's up guys? It's Twist Infinity here. In today's video, I'm gonna show you how to turbo farm a console. What do you think about that? Yeah, okay. Anyways, you gotta get the basketball unlocked from the battle pass from season 5. Yeah. Alright, yeah, you see me throwing the basketball. You would hit basketball down, crouch hit, and then you know, hit D-pad, left on D-pad, crouch hit again. Hit D-pad, left, crouch again. Basically, once you get fast at it, it's so much easier. But yeah, that's basically it. Like the video if you guys like it, if you guys are gonna use it, and yeah, guys, peace.